Since the time of the Founding Fathers, dark forces have been preying on America. As the fight against these vampires continued, a secret organization has trained people with remarkable skills. The agent's duty is to protect ordinary people from the forces of evil.
None too chatty with his guts sprayed all over a train carriage.
I know how to shape an explosion, Edgar.
Suck my dick. He's the Secretary of War, not the Secretary of Bridges. Let's go have a look-see. I go high.
Nah, it's not that bad. I'm almost there.
This ain't good!
Let's give it a try.
And there.
Cash.
What's that sound? Stop whining! Start moving!
You smell that?
Shit! It's gonna...
That felt good.
I can smell you, Jess, you lousy skunk.
I'm taking it.
On your father's leash, I see.
Heard you were on your way to the gathering, Jess. What's this? Catering?
Why, I have no idea what you...
That big shiny ball out there is no good for your sensitive skin.
The sun's not to know what they'll do to me.
Fun game. Let's test that theory.
No, no, Richard, stop! Belmontville! The gathering's in Belmontville!
Excellent choice, Chester. And since you're feeling so damn helpful, we're gonna be needing a guide. Consider it a promotion, dipshit.
Belmontville's a long way from the manor. We're on a clock here.
We've been hunting DeBono for 3 months. What's another few hours?
Have it your way. But your father's gonna have your ass as an ashtray if we don't make that presentation.
You're retired. What's he gonna do? Fire you?
Belmontville Mines, huh? We're gonna be walking blind into a damn maze.
And if our tick friend here is telling the truth, DeBono's gonna be right in the middle of it.
I don't think I'm in a position to lie, do you?
That's the spirit, Chester. Now you lift those fancy illusions and who knows? Maybe you'll make it out of this after all.
The glamour! Even I have my limitations, Mr. Gravener.
You want a limitation? How about walking around without a head?
Crap.
crawling with familiars. No question.
And where do you think you're going?
Judging by that tone of yours, sounds like I'm making sure Fancy Pants here doesn't make a run for it.
In broad daylight. That's why we need familiars.
I'm starting to question your qualifications for this job.
Those ass-licking...
Tip lovers should be shot on sight.
What the hell. Maybe we can play with dynamite out here, too. Right, Jess? I'll make you a new waistcoat.
I don't believe my tailor would like that.
See? You're bonding already.
Eat me.
That gathering won't find itself, you know? Move it.
You know, the can is right there in front of you.
Oh, shut up. I told you my sight's not recovered after the change.
Hey, so you're telling me it's not the rules?
Family of Calvert. Another tick wannabe. Well, that's not gonna happen.
Quite a find. More money.
I'm gonna hang your head on a wall!
You'll be less painful if you don't move!
Money.
Smack smells of ticks. Gathering must be close by.
Fucking maze.
that looks about right. Here somewhere.
Dead end. Great. Huh? You seeing this too?
Take it off.
Mr. Rentier, on a first date? What do you take me for?
You're right. Maybe a little lighting to set the mood.
No, no need. I see it now. Of course. The glamour. I'm on it.
Today, Chester.
Please. I need to concentrate. It's not that easy to sever the illusion from its source.
What's the source?
You don't want to know.
Sanguis Eternus. Well, I'll be damned.
You know what? Let's switch. I'll take the explosives, you get Devano.
Is this about the bridge?
It's not about the bridge.
Got the damn train, didn't I? But that's something.
Oh!
enough.
Once our veil of secrecy is lifted, we won't stand a chance. We might be more powerful, but they will crush us with their numbers. Listen to the voice of reason.
Enough. Your alliance thirsts for all hard war with the humans endangers us all. Peace of Havana. Without the sheep.
The wolves go hungry, yes. But the day is coming when the sheep will outwit the wolves. Haven't you been watching, brother? The humans have harnessed the power of steam and lightning, and they grow mighty. If our hubris allows us to grow fat and lazy in the shadows, they will soon have the power to hunt us down like dogs.
And so you propose war.
War suggests there is a chance we might lose. I propose we strike with my new acid. We can control the change. Reclaim the Sanguisuja's rightful place at the top of the food chain.
Control the change. Are you mad? Even suggesting such a thing is blasphemy.
Dominic, Brother, these are blasphemous times. While my methods may very well be at variance with our tradition, I can tell you one thing. If we don't adapt, we will perish.
Enough! I will not allow you and your bastard breed to lead us into annihilation. Peter Davan, for the high crime of conspiracy against your own kind, I sentence you and your line to the true death.
I told you, Father. They wouldn't listen.
We had to try, Felicity Mikara. Our work will be a lot easier if we can help them understand. If we can't...
then... we... force them to!
Think you could have brought a bigger knife?
Some people get a gold watch when they retire. I got Susan here.
Should have asked him how to get out of here.
Too late. He won't be of any use for a month or two. Wait. What about Chester?
Well, what are you gonna do?
Now that is how you shape an explosion. Damn, we're late.
At least we won't be going back to the manor empty-handed. Oh, I'll be damned. That's a new way to spend taxpayers' money.
James Harrow. The people's hero. I heard the White House sends him golden toilet paper. Long as he keeps the presidential ass clear of tick trouble. Feed him well. We've got a lot of ground to cover tonight.
You're not staying for the presentation? The whole institute is in town.
I'll pass on the corporate backpatting session. I don't need another retirement lecture. Here, take this to your father before it wakes up and starts cursing us all to high hell.
Great, so I'll just tell him you've traded killing vampires for swilling cheap bourbon?
Tell him whatever you want.
Fine, skip the presentation. But you ain't getting away from a final drink with me afterwards.
Home sweet home.
Mr. Rentier?
At ease, boys. My father in his office?
He is.
Sir!
Gravener's with you?
He sends his regards. He's afraid you'll try and talk him out of retirement again.
I don't believe either of us want that.
You know, he did risk his life to get this for you.
That's Harrow's trinket. I'm sure you'll both be rewarded accordingly.
Edgar isn't some civilian looking for a medal. This is all he knows. Your institute saw to that.
My institute? This isn't about Agent Gravener, Jesse. We are on the cusp of great progress. Great change. Today's presentation is of critical importance to the family. After which...
Edgar is family.
After which, I expect you to step up to your duties here at the manor.
With all due respect, Director, I am a field agent, not a paper pusher.
You're a rentier!
Why must you always make me spoon-feed these things to you, Jesse? There are bigger things at work here than running around in caves slaying beasts. I do believe someday soon you will see it my way. And if you don't, it's my responsibility to force that change. Now, leave me be. I must prepare for the presentation. And send someone in here to clean up this mess.
Armed with holy water crosses and whatnot. And that's it. I'm scared stiff.
Yeah, would have loved to have seen his face when you walked in with that conflict.
Welcome home, Mr. Rentier, sir.
Gentlemen, if you'll take your seats. Welcome. Yeah, I'm Assistant Secretary of War, James Harrow. President Cleveland wants you to know how appreciative we are of the vital service the Rentier Institute performs, defending our great country from monsters of all shapes and sizes. He also wanted me to make sure you're not blowing all our money on Mexican Monty, but that's another conversation. Yes, quite. Well, as I say, keep up the good work. God bless you all, and God bless America.
Thank you all for gathering here tonight. It's rare we gather in such numbers, but I believe great progress calls for momentous celebrations. Our efforts in the fight against the Sanguisuja's spread have too often been baffled by the creature's most insidious weapon, their so-called glamours. These impenetrable illusions have allowed countless fiends to slip through our grasp for too long. That ends now. Agent Rentier, we've upgraded the standard field agent's gauntlet with something our science bods have affectionately named the Zapper. Not exactly an elegant name, but it does the trick.
When triggered, the Zapper sends out an electrical impulse that shatters any nearby Sanguizu's glamours forthwith, eliminating what is not and leaving only what is.
Once finished, these new gauntlets will be distributed to cells nationwide post-haste, allowing us to sweep our respective territories for glamoured nooks and crannies, This is the beginning of a new age, gentlemen. Armed with this gauntlet, there is no way our enemy can surprise us.
Jess!
Thank Christ!
Where's my father?
Still kicking ass, last time I saw him.
Old fool thinks he's still in the field.
Listen, he wants us to destroy the archives before these assholes get their hands on it. You get to it, and I'll find Harrow's pampered ass. Meet me out front.
Never thought I'd have to blow up my own house.
Unconstruct your ugly traps!
Thank you.
get him out of here. I got this.
Don't be cross with me, Father. I couldn't leave you at the mercy of these savages. Could you not do that, you fleshy toad? You nearly hit him.
We won't make it to Calico like this!
Move, Gravener! I order you not to let me die like that!
I almost had her. If it weren't for that old wound. Oh, Jesus Christ, don't get old, son.
Yeah, never get married. Now stop blabbing, you're gonna be fine. I know what I'm doing.
This is the key, Jesse. Don't let it out of your sight. It's all we've got. It's in your hands now.
We need to stop!
Stop? We need to get the fuck out of here!
We need to find a defensive position to hold us over till morning. Then we head to Calico.
Wife could blow this defensive position over with a wet fart.
We need the higher ground.
And that's where the sun will hit first.
I'll get the horses, and we'll stand our ground up there.
Down!
Holy shit! What is that thing?
that.
Just a little longer! Sun's almost up! Jesus, how many did she send after us?
Out of lightning?
Good thing we still got a big shiny ace up our sleeve.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I don't think he's breathing.
Calico, it's around the corner. There's a doctor there. Doc, we need help.
Lewis, protocol Epsilon. Sit down and roll up your sleeve. We will save your father, Mr. Rentier.
Cell's engineer.
Virgil. Virgil only. It's an honor to finally meet you in the flesh. Sir, your gauntlet is a thing of beauty. Only a genius could...
I need that fixed. Yesterday.
I'll need a bigger lab if I'm gonna solve the mysteries of time travel, sir. I mean...
How are we doing?
Arrow needs a scapegoat. He won't leave without someone to blame for that fiasco.
Pissed off little Highborn looking for her maker's head? No one could have predicted that.
I don't think she did all that for just Abano. We're missing something. I bet my last buck we'll hear more from this Felicity tick pretty soon. I'm gonna check if Amelia needs some backup with Harrow.
Who do I have to bend over this bar and indiscreetly fuck to get some coffee around here?
What a day. See you in the briefing room.
Need to check on my gauntlet first. There must be a workshop somewhere around.
Mr. Harrow is waiting for you in the briefing room, sir.
Yeah, heard that already.
Who does he think he is? The heir to the... When I got your goddamn gilded invitation, I expected champagne and canapes. Instead, some fang fuck broke into your headquarters and slapped you all around like a gaggle of whimpering sissies. Now the entire country is left unprotected while I stand here with my dick in my hand like an idiot. So again, could someone please tell me how the fuck did this happen?
Security services were redirected to protect our most valuable asset.
And how the fuck wasn't that me?
That was my father's call, and it was Agent Gravener's quick thinking that saved your life, sir.
For all the fucking good it'll do once I tell the Capitol that its primary defense against all kinds of monsters just collapsed.
We'll take care of it, sir.
What, from here? This place is a shithole at the edge of fucking nowhere!
And don't be fooled by our humble trappings, Secretary Harrow. Calico Cell has the highest survival rate in the Institute, as well as its very best engineer. We are your only chance of turning this around.
Then I expect a report on those tick assholes on my desk first thing, Doctor! And who the fuck are you?
I,
Wait a minute. I'm the best engineer?
You better be, because we need this thing operational as soon as possible, before Harrow comes back to string us all up.
Harrow can suck my...
How bad is it?
Well, the glamour disruptor's fried. Then we have the insulation around the power coupling.
Can you fix it or not?
It's doable, but I'll need time. A few weeks, a month tops.
We ain't got that long. We have to be ready to take down this Felicity character when we find her.
You mean if we find them? We have no idea where to even look.
Not necessarily. To the north, there's a canyon surrounding the main trail. And the unimaginative locals call it the Devil's Pass. Now, reports mention possibly unknown vampiric specimens. We chalked it down to hearsay, but now we sent our top sanguisuge expert to investigate.
I hope by expert you mean a field agent and not another bookworm.
Scott Bloom co-wrote the Institute's sanguisuge bestiary.
We need soldiers, not pencil pushers. I can't run around looking for a missing egghead, hoping that maybe he brings something to the table. When did he last report?
5 days ago.
Now let's just hope he's lost in research.
Mangled, mutilated, and ripped apart. Bloom, what did you walk into? Okay.
Agent's here, guys! Let's fuck out!
Taking it. Whoa, let's check this beauty out. I can make it.
Signal
ready.
Come on.
It's killing time.
my. Dead end. Fucking great. Gotta find another way. Hope I'll find some trace of Bloom. Doors.
Where the heck did it go? Yeah, looks like I'm getting closer to its nest. Ugh, what a stench.
Bloom? Is that you down there?
Yes, it's me, but who are... Whoa. You're Jesse Renier, sir. Splendiferous.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisuge. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars. Apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly?
Excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from McCallum's sawmill.
We need to check that place out.
Thank you.